Hi there. Today I'm going to show you how to check your car's tire wear and if it's wearing off even and if it's still legal. First off, we're going to make sure the car is in neutral. Pull up the handbrake all the way. Turn your steering wheel towards one side until it stops and turn off the ignition and get it to lock. That's it. Let's quickly go outside and see the tire itself. Be right back. Okay, we have a view of the tire's tread now. As you can see, it's worn evenly on the right hand and on the left due to decent wheel alignment being done every 5,000 kilometers. So, okay, how do you know if your tire is still legal or it's not run off so you can get a fine? You will see a small bump in the tire when your level of this grip gets to the point where that and this matches each other, you have to replace your tire. Or if you get uneven wear where this side, or either this side or the center, is down, run more than the other sides, not wearing down evenly, I would say do your wheel alignment and balancing every 5,000 kilometers to prevent bad wear, and that will last your tires longer. Also, make sure you check your tire pressure, the recommended pressure. It will be on your sidewall indicated for your specific car, and then pump it according to that. There's also another way to check this in your car. Most cars have it inside the door. It says clearly there, this specific car, if you're traveling with two passengers, that is the tire pressure you have to pump it. Go to your local garage and pump it according to that. Most garages work on KPA, that's 2.3 bars. That is 2.3 bars, and there they show you 2.3 in the bar range. If the guy shows KPA, it's 230. If it shows bars, it's 2.8. Depending on the load, you can pump the tires. And just make sure the mags or the wheels you have on when you go to this guide is the standard manufacturer's wheels. Otherwise, you're gonna have to go to the tire itself and use that guidelines to pump the wheels according to that, due to the fact it's not the normal size the car has come out from the manufacturer. In that sense, this does not count. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed. If you want to see more tutorials on how to, hit the subscribe button and enjoy. Hi there. Thank you for watching. So we went through how to check tire wear and decent tire pressure as well. If you have different wheels on the car, please check the tire pressure on the tire itself. Don't go according to the indication of the car manufacturer specific. It is not going to be a correct guide. Thank you for watching. Enjoy your day.